They're in the starter's hands. Now folks will tell you Birdsville is a little town, you'd miss it if you blink. But I took a trip out that way and it's not the sort of place most people think. They told me just 100 people make this humble town their little home. But as I came in from Baduri, I found I most certainly was not alone. The 30 deep in the street by the pub, in the scrub, a sea of sars old faces. Pack your bag, hump your swag out the back, down the track to the Birdsville races. Now you've seen them race at Randwick, where admittedly the track is somewhat greener. The dirt and dust fit the bill quite nicely out there by the Diamantina. The bookies do a roaring trade, and even me, an out and out beginner, put $2 each way on the Quassity, who thundered home a winner. Deep in the street by the pub, in the scrub, a sea of saws old faces. Pack your bag, hump your swag out the back, down the track to the Birdsville races. It was really nothing short of an invasion. And Brooksy had his pantech full of booze, ready for the big occasion. Come Sunday, all the visitors and Dagwood fans and hangers-on departed. And I wonder if the first old Birdsville jockey knew just what it was he started. The 30 deep in the street by the pub, in the scrub, a sea of saws old faces. Pack your bag, hump your swag out the back, down the track to the Birdsville races. The 30 deep in the street by the pub, in the scrub, a sea of saws old faces. Pack your bag, hump your swag out the back, down the track to your cob, join the mob by the pub, in the scrub, at the Birdsville races.